Immunized TV with Sarah Clem after Marian moves to the Crossroads League Tournament Championship with a 3-0 sweep of Grace Wednesday night. Sarah, you led Marian with 15 kills and only 2 attack errors. Really clean game for you. Is there a point in warm-ups or during the match when you know I'm feeling it tonight?
Well, I think that my setters were really on it tonight too, and I think that the defense really put up a good ball for me too. I can't take all the credit. I have to give it to them too.
Grace made a run each set. Kind of got back into the game, took a few leads, and every time you guys responded, as one of the leaders of this team, what do you guys say when you huddle up there during one of their runs?
We say to stay disciplined. That's a big thing for us. I know a lot of times if we're losing runs, we don't stay focused, and we talk about staying disciplined. So I think that's the key thing that we say.
Opportunity for a championship on Saturday night. You'll play a conference rival, either Iwu or St. Francis. How good does that feel to get that opportunity?
It feels so good. You know, last year we didn't get the opportunity to play in the tournament championship, and I'm just looking forward to it so much.
Congratulations on the win. Best of luck.
Thank you.